Welcome to my channel Divination 777. So I'm going to do a general energy read. It's going to be timeless, so I hope this video finds you whenever you need it. Just keep in mind, since it's general, so it may not resonate with everyone. So let's see, what do we have here for you guys, angels and spirit guides? What do we have? Okay, so we have, this looks like more of like a love situation. It could be career, family or anything, but this is like, this could happen in any area, but I'm strongly getting that this is happening to you in your love life. So you guys are like in this very guarded energy. You're like sitting on, you know, like you guys are like sitting on a chair and like, is this, like, you guys are more like in doubtful energy, like, should I go for this or should I not? Like, let's just say if it's a family situation and you're like, okay, what this relative is telling me, or if it's workplace or anything, it's like, what this person is telling me, is it true or not? Should I trust what this person is saying or should I not? So you are in that kind of energy, but then you take a leap of faith and you're like, you take a leap of faith even though you are doubtful, like you are, you know, just doubting, like why is this happening, but you're just taking a leap of faith and you're having faith that things will work out, and you're going with the flow. Basically, you're not resisting the change. Like, temperance is here, divine is interfering, divine is taking charge, and you're trusting the process. You are taking the leap of faith, you're trusting the divine, even though you have doubt at the back of your mind, is what I'm doing, is it really right, is it the right path that I'm taking, but you are just taking a leap of faith. Like, you have surrendered to the divine, you have surrendered to this process, and you are letting things happen, which is just like amazing and beautiful thing to do. That's the best thing that you can do for yourself. So let's see, let's get some more angels and spirit guides. Okay, okay, so this is now turning out into like a more of a financial thing. So we have Ace of Pentacles in reverse. So you, in the past, you were feeling stuck. So this is like more of a work situation now. So you were feeling stuck, you, and the reason why you have trust issues and you are doubting is because you had some kind of financial loss. Let's just say maybe you were investing in something like some stock market or something, and you like trusted someone, and you got scammed. Basically, you got scammed for money. So now again, that like similar situation is happening, and the person is ensuring you in your career life, like is ensuring you, like, you know, like that everything is going to be fine and everything is going to be you know, beautiful. You'll get a lot of profit and things will work out just completely fine. So just put your faith in me. And you are like in guard, you're just holding this wand, you are like doubting, like you are like, okay, seriously, let me think about this. Like this person, like this king, he's just thinking about it, just sitting there and thinking, but at the same time just taking a leap of faith, moving forward, doubting, but at the same time just holding, you know, this guard. You're not letting your guard down, but still you are moving ahead, so that's good. And it is a divine process. Divine is just making this happen because you have suffered a huge loss in the past. You could have lost your position, or you could have gotten demoted, or there could be some financial loss. So that is what is making you like so doubtful in this area, in this investment area, financial area, or your career area. But trust the divine. This is a divine process. And you are in this Queen of Cups energy. You are just now opening your heart. You are like, you're just full of love, you're full of light, but you're just feeling a little bit, you know, sad. It's because like you don't have hope. You are like in your mind ki, even though I'm trusting this person, I'm trusting the divine, and then I'm taking a leap of faith, but like, is it the right thing that I'm doing? Is it like the right thing to do? You're just so in your head. And like, because I had huge loss. I had huge loss in the past, in the career area, in my financial. There was a lot of financial loss. So you're looking at the past, you're reflecting in the past, the financial loss that you had. So you are wondering what the decision that you're taking, is it right? The decision that you already took. So did you do the right thing? Guess what? Yes, because this is a divine process, and since it's you'll be just I'm getting that you'll be very abundant. It is the right path you have chosen. It is the right career path, right investment, or whatever your financial dealings may be. So what you have chosen to do right now is the right path for you, and it is going to lead to abundance. Look at, we have the star at the bottom of the deck. So this is going to fulfill, this is like wish fulfillment. This is going to fulfill this decision, this leap of faith that you took is going to lead to huge financial gain, huge abundance, and lavish life. You will actually, if you have taken this path, you will get recognition or fame. Like, let's just say if you a baker or something. Let's just take, I love cake, so I'm just keep giving cake examples all the time. So let's just say you are a baker and you just made some like a 3-story cake, and you are wondering, last time I made the 3-story cake and took it out, it fell down, it collapsed, and I am making that same 3-story cake again, and if I take it out like in front of the people, what if it falls down again? No, it won't fall down. You will be like, everyone will see how beautiful it is. They will recognize your efforts, and you will be appreciated for it, and be paid and be applauded for the work that you have put in. So you will be recognized. You will be the star. So the putting your faith in divine, taking a leap of faith, even though you were a bit skeptical about your decision, don't think about it again, just let go. You will be the star. This is the result. This is what will happen. So just basically get out of your head, you have taken the right decision. So don't overthink it, don't double think it, or let me just get some guidance cards for you. Angels and spirit guys, what guidance do we have? Like, oops, that's too many cards. See, like I said, you are very close to achieving your goal, and full moon is coming up. So this is like a full moon is coming up in few days. So during the next full moon, in that period of time, you will start seeing the changes, and you'll start reaping the rewards of whatever you have done. So just get out of your head. One of the reasons you are in your head and thinking it over and over again, because you are very close to achieving your goal. So this is what happens when we are this is one of the weird signs that you are very close to your goal. Like, when we are very close to what we have worked for and what we have dreamt about, what we have manifested, we get into this doubtful energy, like, oh my god, this happened. We start remembering the past, this happened in the past, oh my god, what if it happens again, what if I made the wrong choice, and then you just want to just take it back, and it's like, oh no, oh god, and you start overthinking and you get in your head. That is actually one of the signs that you are very, very close to achieving your goal. So don't doubt yourself, don't give up, keep going, just relax, keep going, have faith in the divine. You were in the dark before, but now there is divine light, because you put your faith in the divine, you put your faith in the higher power, and you took a leap of faith, and now this beautiful abundant light is being given to you. It's being given to you. This light, this passion, this fiery passion, this light is being given to you, this beautiful star energy. So you will experience it. It is like so beautiful, this energy. It's so beautiful and vibrant. This you guys are going to experience this. So this feeling cannot be explained. I cannot put it into words, but you guys are going to feel this very soon. For some of you, I'm getting like time span, you'll start seeing the changes. Some of you might have been seeing the changes, and you are in this mode like, is this really happening, or am I just overreading into things? No, you're not just overreading, or you're not reading between the lines. It is really happening. You are genuinely being recognized for the hard work you have done, for the decisions you have made. So you have earned this. You have earned this beautiful stardom, this recognition, this abundance. You have worked very hard for it. So don't doubt this. So don't just get out of your head. Just enjoy the abundance that is coming your way, or that has already come your way. So don't doubt it. Don't fear it, whether if it's just a dream. It's not just a dream. It was your dream. You turned it into reality, and you have started experiencing it. You have started experiencing the stardom. So don't get scared. Just enjoy. Just live in the present. Just live in the present. Just live in the moment. Do not, like, sometimes we are as scared of success as much as we are scared of failures also. So like, we feel like when we work hard, we feel like when we get something, so we think that we'll be like be at peace, and we'll be relieved when we get what we have worked for. But actually, when success comes, we get scared, because we are so used to struggling that when we achieve our dream, it doesn't like feel real. When we achieve our goal, it doesn't feel real. It feels like, how can this happen? It's like, no, I have struggled so much. Things don't come to me so easily. So this must not be true. It hasn't come to you easily. You have worked too hard for it. And since you have worked too hard for it, so it's time to reap the rewards of your harvest, of your hard work. It's harvest time. So, and I'm getting like really hyped up. Hyper energy. I'm picking up this. You guys need to calm down. Get out of this panic mode. I can't like even speak. I can't even speak properly. I'm so flustered. To whoever was listening this in this flustered energy, guys, calm down. Just relax. Don't doubt anything. Just trust. Just like you have trusted the higher power, keep trusting. Just trust this beautiful abundance and gifts that you are getting. You have worked for this. Just trust this prosperity. It is really happening. It isn't a dream. And there is more prosperity and more things coming your way. So this is just the beginning. Now let me get some guidance from this deck, Angels and Spirit Guides. What guidance do you want to give? Yeah, see, don't doubt yourself. You are one in a million. You are unique. It is, you are, many people, like, you are unique. Don't self-doubt. like you guys are not just doubting the process, you guys are actually doubting yourself. Do not doubt yourself, your decisions, your work. Do not. You are amazing, you are capable, and you have worked. That is why you are getting this. So you are unique. There is no one else like you. So believe that and get out of your head and stop panicking, because you are awesome. So yeah, see, you have been helping people. So you have been like, some of you, like I said, you're spiritual. You guys are like highly intuitive, very spiritual. Some of you, this is not for all of you, some of you could be healers as well. You could be healers. Does not mean that you are doing some tarot reader or something. You can be a healer, like as a teacher. If you are doctors, nurses, all of us are healers. So you could be helping others to grow. You could be a teacher, you could be a health worker, you could be a healer. Or in general, you help your friends and family around you. You like counsel them and help them all the time. So you're just soft-hearted and this beautiful, and you're just spreading love and good health, and you know, just helping everyone grow. So that is just amazing. So you are just so kind and pure-hearted, and you are just unique. That's why you're unique. That is the quality that adds to your uniqueness. You lift others up instead of bringing people down. Like, even if you're doubting yourself, you do not start bullying others. Like some people, when they doubt themselves to make themselves better, they put other people down. But you don't do that. Even when you are at your lowest point or doubting yourself, you help in more and more and more and lift other people. So that is why you're unique. That is one of your amazing qualities, and that is why you deserve the stardom that you have worked for, that is coming to you. You deserve this prosperity. You have really worked for it and earned it. So let's just get one more guidance cards from the angel decks. See, like I said, guys, get out of panic mode. No need to worry. Everything is being led by the divine. Everything is being led by the divine. You are experiencing this, and you will be soon experiencing this beautiful light. This stardom, this is a star card. You're going to experience this prosperity. So don't worry, just get out of your head. Stop overthinking, stop panicking. There is no need to worry, guys. So that's it. This is just beautiful. I'm so happy for whoever this resonates with. So please like, share, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Comment down below if this resonated with you, if it helped you. And please like my videos. It helps my videos to get out to other people as well. So, and if you want a more personalized reading with me, you can DM me on my Instagram. You can email me. All the details will be given in the description box down below. If you want to support the channel, if you want to donate to the channel, everything will be given in the description box down below, all the details. And you can follow me on my Instagram. I put daily guidances over there. So that's it for today. And again, I am going to show this. No need to worry. It's just so beautiful, so beautiful. Like rainbows everywhere. Just beauty. So guys, just relax. Loads of love and light to all of you. Thank you.